Okay, now we are going to see checking the subtraction using addition. How to check your answer? No, subtraction after doing subtraction. How to check your answer? Let's see here. See here, the first number. This is a minuend. No, so I have given in different color, and this is a subtrahend. I have given in different color, and now the answer I will give you in different color. And here, if you see, 9 is here, and here 3 is there. And this is small and this is big, so you cannot minus. So you will borrow. So you will borrow from this 3. So if you borrow from this 3, 1 if you borrow, how many will remain here? 2 will remain. And that 1 will come here, and here this will become now 13. Okay, so now 13 minus 9. So 13 minus 9, how much you will get? 13 minus 9, you will get 4. You will get 4. Again, next, if you see here, we have 2 and here 6. So 2 is small, 6 is big, you cannot minus. So you will borrow from this 5. So from 5, if you give 1, how much will remain? Now here 4 will remain, and that borrowed 1 will come here, and this will become now 12. So 12 minus 6, 12 minus 6, 6. So 6 is the answer. Again, now we have here 4 and here 8. So 4 is small, 8 is big, so you cannot minus. So you will borrow from this thousands place 9. So from 9, if you give 1, so how much will remain? From 9, if you give 1, 8 will remain, and that 1 will come here, and this will become now 14. 14 minus 8. 14 minus 8, it will be 6. So here also 6. Again, now the last we have here 8 and here 2. 8 minus 2, we will get 6. So now we have got the difference is 6,664. So this is the difference we have got. Okay, now we are going to check our answer. Okay, to check our answer, this we have this difference we have got. No, so this one we will write first. Okay, so I will show it here. This one. You write it here in the first place. Okay. You can write it here. So we have the answer here 6,664. So that you can write it first. 6,664. Okay, we will use addition to check your answer. Okay, now next, this number is there, no, the second number you write as it is here. Okay, so that one you will write as it is. That's why I have shown the color so that you will understand. 2,869. So this is same thing we are writing as it is. Okay, as it is we write here. And now see here, we are going to check the answer using subtraction, using addition. So we will add this two. Okay, checking addition, checking subtraction using addition. So with this two we will add now. So if we add, what we will get, let's see. Now 4 plus 9, first we will add the ones place. So 4 plus 9 you will get 13. So in 13 only 3 you will write here, and 1 will be carried there. 1 is carried here. Okay, now if you add here 6 plus 6 12, 12 plus 1 13. So in 13 3 you will write here, and 1 you will carry here. So 1 is carried. Now if you add here 6 plus 1 7, 7 plus 8 15. So in 15 5 you will write here, and 1 you will carry here. So now we have 6 plus 1 7, 7 plus 2 9. So here it will be now 9. Okay, we have got 9,533. So if you observe this number, you see this is the same number we have got, isn't it? So our answer is correct. See, first you subtract as usual, then the difference what you are getting, that you minus from the subtrahend. This is the subtrahend, isn't it? So from there you minus. So when you minus, the answer you will get here. So this answer should be the minimum in the first what you did in the subtraction. No? So that number you have to get. To show it, to make you understand only, I have given different color. I hope you will understand. It is easy only. So to check your answer, this is the way you can check using the addition. Okay. This is the way you can do the exercise also. Since it's Saturday, Sunday holiday, I am giving today two exercise. So in that, just to fill in the blanks, and this one is there only checking your answer in 3.4 and in 3.3 difference. Find the difference where zero is there, no? So that is only is there. Only that two difficult part is there. Slowly you can do your homework and you can send the copies once in a week. Thank you.